आरोशी दर्यादेगेर आनी एक रिवर प्रिंसेस पावल्या. एक पोंटून भरकटून दर्यादेगेर व्हांवन आयला. पार खयाताच्या लागसार 3 दीस जाले तो पोंटून रेवेंत मुंगल्ला. ताचो थंयचे नुस्तेकारांक त्रास म्हूण गोंयच्या रापणकारांचो एक वट बोवाळ मारता. नुस्तेकार भिल्यात त्या पोंटूनार खंय पार्ट्यो जाताल्यो.
आजे 3 दीस जाले हिंगा हें उर पडलो. जेन्ना जे पाक फायत आनी पयशेकार भांडवलकार पळय कितें आहा ते आपल्याक जाय ते हेड करूं सोदताय. आनी हो दोयरो आमगेलो नुस्त्या बरोवपाचो, हो जागो आमगेलो रांपण घालपाचो. आयज 3 दीस जाले आमकां हिंग रांपण घालूंक मेळना. आनी हे वर पडला तेजे कोणे बेपरवा केल्या, कोणे काडपाची खबर केली ना. देखून हांव सांगता जेन्ना लागू जातले हे एमएलएक आनीक पंचायताक जेन्ना आमच्या रांपणकारांचे परमिशन नासतना, वो कॅप्टन पोर्टा परमिशन नासतना, वो फिशरी डिपार्टमेंट परमिशन नासतना हे इलिगल तेणी हे सगळे दास केले. आनी हे दास कोताय पयशेकार आहाय ते आनी आमी गरीब लोक पोटा मोताय. आज आमगे रांपण 3 दीस जाले रांपण घालूंक मेळना म्हणटर आमगे तो 3 दिसांक आमकां कितले लॉस जाला. आमी गोवमेंटाक फारीक कोताय, फिशरी डिपार्टमेंटाक फारीक कोताय, आमी लायसन्स आसात फोल्डर आमी म्हणटरी आमकां तर पड पड म्हणून असो हे दास करपाक ना, हें करपाक एक्टिविटीज करपाक हें कसलोय रायट ना. दाबेर तर हेजेर एक्शन घेवचें कॅप्टन ऑफ पोर्टान आनी फिशरी डिपार्टमेंटान आनी गांवच्या पंचायतान आनी आमच्या लोकल एमएलएन. आयज लोकल एमएलए बसून आमी सुशेगाद दोळ्यान तेल घालून चोयता जे वस्तू गोठाय तेजे कांय तेजे लक्ष ना. पंचायत दोळ्यान तेल घालून चोयता कांय तेजेर हें ना. जाल्यार कॅप्टन ऑफ पोर्ट आनी फिशरी डिपार्टमेंट जाल्यार कांय तेजेर एक्शन घेयना. जेन्ना अशें करीत राव जाल्यार फुडाराक आमच्या लव लव करून आमी फिशरमॅनाक सोंपोवपाचें हें गेले. हे सगळे येवचो
व्हावत आयिल्ल्या पोंटुलाक लागून पर्यावरणाचें लुकसाण जातलें. पर्यावरण मंत्री, पर्यटन मंत्री आनी कॅप्टन ऑफ पोर्टाक पत्र बरोवन कळयलां म्हूण मंत्री अलिना साल्डाना उलयली.
It is an environmental issue now. I have written to the Honorable Minister for Environment. I have also written the same letter. I have also addressed it to the Minister for Tourism and the Captain of Boats. And I have requested them to take the necessary action as quickly as possible so that this floating pontoon, which has been washed onto the shores of ROC beach, does not lead to another environmental catastrophe as was the case with River Princess. Plus, the longer it stays there, it is a risk to the environment. And this grounded vessel is an eyesore there. Matter. Articles from the pontoon have been washed onto the beach. So there's a risk of, you know, the tourists walking or stepping into something that can cause some harm to them.
Prudenta khatir Dishan Parab.
2013-तल्या सांताक्रूजच्या दोट्टी खून प्रकरणात दोषी नॉर्मन फेर्नांडिसाच्या ख्यास्तीचेर अर्दे आर्ग्युमेंट बुधवारा उरले. नॉर्मनाक फाशीस दिवची म्हूण सरकारी वकिलान मंगळार आर्ग्युमेंट घालो. मात नॉर्मनाचो आदोगाद आयलोच ना. नॉर्मनान आपली भयण आनी तिचे सासूमायचो खून केल्लो, भावोजीचेरूय हल्लो केल्लो. प्रॉपर्टीच्या वादांतल्यान हे खून जाल्ले.
2013-तल्या सांताक्रूजच्या दोट्टी खून केशीत दोशी नॉर्मनाचे ख्यास्तीचेर उरिल्ले आर्ग्युमेंट आता बुधवारा जातले. मंगळारा ख्यास्तीचेर आर्ग्युमेंटा वेळार नॉर्मनाचो आदोगाद कोर्टात आयलोच ना. जमनीच्या वादांतल्यान नॉर्मनान आपली सख्खी भयण नोरीन वाज आनी तिची सासूमाय ओरिता वाजाक जिती मारिल्ली. भाऊजी एडगर वाजागूय हल्ल्यात बरोच मार लागिल्लो. ह्या प्रकरणात पणजेच्या डिस्ट्रिक्ट सेशन्स कोर्टान नॉर्मन फर्नांडिसाक दोशी थारायल्लो. नॉर्मनाक ख्यास्त दिवपाच्या वेळार सरकारी आदोगादान आर्ग्युमेंट घाले ते अशे. नॉर्मनान अत्यंत क्रूरपणान आपली भयण आनी तिचे सासूमायचो खून केला. नॉर्मनान भाऊजीकूय मारपाचो यत्न केलो. नॉर्मनान पद्दतशीर आनी थंड तकलेन केला खून. नॉर्मनाच्या कर्मान 3 वर्सांच्या चलयेची आवय गेली. भयण सासूमायचो गुन्यांव नासतना केल्यात खून. पुलिसांक पिशे करूंक नॉर्मनाचो आत्महत्येचो यत्न. मंगळारा कोर्टात नॉर्मनाक ख्यास्त फर्मावपाच्या वेळार नॉर्मनाचो आदोगाद येवंक ना. ताका लागून नॉर्मनाच्या ख्यास्तीचेर बुधवाराय आर्ग्युमेंट चालू उरतले. प्रुडंटा खातीर रिपोर्टर मुकेश कुमार.
आकांतवादाक उपाय करतले जाल्यार गोंयच्या लोकांचो आदार जायच. नवो डीजीपी मुक्तेश चंदर उलयला. एटीएसाक जाय त्यो सगळ्यो गजाली दितले, ट्रेनिंगूय दितले. शेजारच्या राज्यांतले पुलिसा कडेन बरो समन्वय दवरल्यार गुन्यांव नियंत्रणांत उरूं येता म्हूण प्रुडंटाक दिल्ल्या खासा मुलाखतींत डीजीपी उलयलो. पुलीस खंय ब्रिक्स परिशदेचे तयारेक लागल्यात.
We have new director general of Goa Police, Muktesh Chandar, with us. Sir, first of all, I would like to know that you have spent about a week in your new office. What are the new challenges you see before the Goa Police?
I have worked in Goa earlier, 10 years back. And as I compare that Goa with today's Goa, I find a lot of traffic. And a lot of traffic-related issues are also there. This is a matter which needs a very thorough analysis. And I plan to have hold a seminar or a discussion with all stakeholders in Goa. The other is basic policing, basic crime prevention and detection and control of crime, for example, burglaries and theft, snatching and other IPC cases. It is learnt that BRICS summit is to be held, so we are planning for that. We are planning for next tourist season also, film festival and lot of other events. We have a concept called Little Police, which has also received FICCI award, and I want to strengthen that Little Police concept.
And recently we have seen the trend in Goa that cyber crime is increasing. Recently we have seen the high-tech ATM frauds. And another thing is that online prostitution is also very rampant in the state. We have seen in the past that many terrorists have come here, used Goa as a hideout and safe place, and they return. Though we have not faced any threat as such, but it is always seen that if they come for the recce, they execute some plan over the year. So how would you strengthen the ground level information gathering system?
That is where the role of community policing is also important. Apart from that, we have got special branch and other units. We will also ensure very close coordination with neighboring states and neighboring districts. There is a concept of border meetings.
What are the things before you, rather challenge I would say, to strengthen our ATS?
Obviously, we must be always taking measures to ensure that no terrorist related activity is allowed to take place in the state, and I will be reviewing the entire situation with my officers, how much equipment are needed, how much preparedness, training, arms and ammunition are required, so we will plan accordingly. Lot of equipments we already have, but there is always a scope of increasing and improving the capacity in this regard. This is very important for people to connect with the police simultaneously, immediately. I am told that some WhatsApp number is also available where people can send a lot of information. So this use of social media, I have to review, and we will encourage people to contact us through social media also.
Thank you for talking to us, sir. With camera person Tulsidas Chari, Mukesh Kumar for Prudent.
Jai Ek Viram.